Every celebration needs a coronation, and the coronation of this 50-year celebration is a return to the Alamodome, as the Spurs are back for the first time since 2002 to meet the Golden State Warriors, the defending NBA champions. Steph Curry taking in the scenes as he makes his way in, as is Keldon Johnson for the Spurs.
Checking in the Alamo Dome, man. It's almost that time, baby. Spurs Nation, baby, ready to go. Go Spurs, go, baby.
Go Spurs, go! Go Spurs, go!
Go Spurs, go!
Fans filing in, a record-setting crowd tonight at the Alamo Dome, and a remarkable buzz in this building. Now, in the 90s, Spurs fans came in by the tens of thousands over the 9 years that the Alamo Dome was home court.
And we say hello from the Alamo Dome. Great to have you with us this evening on what should be a memorable night. Dan Weiss, Matt Bonner, Michelle Beadle. Guys, we have counted down to this day from the beginning of the season. We're here, Matt. We've made it.
I can't wait. I'm so excited. The energy is already palpable. We're going for the attendance record.
It's only fitting that the Spurs return here to celebrate their 50th anniversary season. Certainly a historic night at the Alamo Dome.
It's a little nostalgic. A lot of memories come flooding back, mostly good ones.
Bounce comes into Elliott, a right corner three.
Oh, stop! San Antonio takes the lead. Son!
Lots of huge wins in this dome. You think about 1999 when we won the championship. It's just incredible memories.
How we doing? You deserve a heart. I love it. I love it. That's fire. I love
See, I don't know. I posted a picture on Twitter and then it went from there. And I was hoping to get to Jeremy Sohan and it did. So I'm glad it did. It was awesome. We had once in a lifetime experience. I'm always going to hold on to that forever.
Make shots or we won't, I don't care. I care about all the other stuff. Great test for us, great learning experience.
Yes, sir.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Hey. Hey, I like this.
We will host NBA basketball as an attendance record will be set tonight with the defending champion Warriors taking on the Spurs. As you can see, this building is jammed, over 66,000 seats sold, and there is a palpable buzz bringing you all the way onto the floor, getting ready for action between the Spurs and the Warriors as we welcome you courtside. Historic night with the NBA on ESPN. JJ, what is this experience going to be like for all the players about to take part in this game?
Look, this is a special moment. Pop described it to us pregame as everybody getting dressed up to go to the prom.
Happy birthday, Mom. I want everybody to wish my mom a happy birthday.
As we celebrate 50 years in San Antonio tonight, we would like to spotlight Spurs alumni. 6'3 guard from Arizona who spent four seasons in San Antonio. Steve Kerr!
For the land of the free.
San Antonio! We want to welcome you guys back to the Alamo Dome. On behalf of the team, we want to say thank you for being the best fans in the world. And I think tonight speaks for that. We want to say thank you. We appreciate all the support. And go Spurs, go. Now put your flashlights on. Let's get it.
Now up!
Together, up, down.
I mean, just incredible setup here in San Antonio. The vibe is hard to describe, but you can feel it there. Fans were out in the parking lots tailgating hours before they could get in the building. This is,
well, this team and this organization means so much to this city. They really are the only show in town and have such a loyal fan base.
And a night to celebrate basketball and the community here in San Antonio.
Nearly lost it. Jones underneath. Sohan with the dunk.
Don't give the people what they want.
Top of the key, Collins. Right wing, Richardson. Behind a Collins screen. Back to the left corner. McDermott for three. Yes. Nick Buckets from the deep left corner. It's 22-18.
Klay Thompson. Drains the jumper. Spurs make a little run and the Warriors bounce right back.
How far away you can be in this building, but the fans have come out to be a part of this experience. This is a community event tonight in San Antonio. It was amazing talking to different people in the city over the last couple of days, how fired up they were.
Winning as head coach in front of this record crowd tonight.
Well, being back in the Dome is amazing, especially with all these people. I believe that, you know, all the nostalgia from all the years that the Spurs have been here for the last 50, you can see how the people love them. It's very special to them, so it's great.
Avery Johnson spent a majority of the 1990s with the Spurs, serving as more than just a point guard, but a true leader for the silver and black. Let's make some noise for Spurs alumni, the little general, A.J. Avery Johnson.
Right wing, Jones. Behind the back dribble to get away from DiVincenzo, and a floater is good for Trey Jones as he got around Dante DiVincenzo. A
Spurs family, make some noise for Ricardo! There it is! Plus the entire arena goes home with Whataburger Taquitos!
Spurs family, please welcome the Admiral David Robinson to the mic.
Hey, Spurs fans, I get the pleasure of announcing that once again you set a new standard for the NBA. Tonight's attendance is a record for an NBA game at 68,323. Congratulations.
68,323. Fans, a new single game NBA attendance record.
The Golden State Warriors have defeated the San Antonio Spurs, but the big story tonight is this game was played in front of a sellout crowd at the Alamodome, the largest crowd to ever see an NBA game. 68,323 on hand here at the Alamodome in San Antonio.
Official attendance at the Alamodome this evening, a new NBA regular season record. Congratulations, San Antonio, you have done it.
World, look, obviously the game result wasn't what we would have hoped. Most fun I've ever had at a Spurs game before. All the legends in attendance, yeah. The festivities, it was a really great, awesome, fun night.
Tell them what you like the most. Don't forget.
You know what I like. The Wade, baby.
It's a special place, and tonight was a great display of how special the Spurs are and how special San Antonio is. So I want to say thank you to the organization and to the city for a great night.
It was awesome from the start. It was cool to see them recognize their 50-year history and all the great moments that have gone into this organization, successes and championships that they've had, and you know, the greats that were in the building.
Obviously, it wasn't the outcome we wanted, but to be a part of, you know, a historic night, you know, in the NBA, it was unbelievable for, you know, the city of San Antonio to come out and support us and, you know, pack the Alamodome again. You know, it speaks to, you know, the fans that they are, the support that we have. I was just talking to the guys in the back saying, you know, I don't think any NBA city will be able to do this but San Antonio. I feel like it's, you know, we have a special support system here, and, you know, it goes a long way.